I'll make a shoehorn out of your shin. I'll make a lampshade of durable skin. No, don't you know that I'm always willing and able when I'm sitting home and I'm carving out your navel. I'm just a sitting here carving out your navel. When will I realize that this skin I'm in, hey, it isn't mine? And when will the kill be too much meat for me to hide? And we're